by. 1 year after Peter Pan, the stage show, opened on Broadway, NBC presented the show with most of the original cast as its first full-length Broadway production on color TV. Now, I don't know if you guys had a color TV in 1955, but most of America had to watch it in black and white, I guarantee you that. The show attracted a record audience, however, of 65 million viewers, which still stands today as the largest audience ever to see a single show. And another record is soon to be set. This is the largest group of people who have ever viewed these young ladies doing their next performance.